All right.
What do you think of this hit by Evgeny Malkin on Wayne Simmons of the Los Angeles Kings?
I'd like to get a hit on you.
All right, let's go. Now watch. I think it was a cheap shot. The score was gone. What do you think it was? But it's Malkin. Nothing happens to the guy. I got one for you. Look at this. You think that? Look. Look at that. Look at that. You think that's not an elbow? Of course it's an elbow. Look, watch. Boom. And the score, it was over. It was gone with. I got another one for you. Seeing you got me going on it. Watch Malkin here. Watch. And the goofball announcers in Pittsburgh said this was sandwich. Look at sandwich of the game. Look at that hit. And guess what, folks? He never got a penalty on either one of them. And I wonder why. And I'll tell you one thing. Mm-hmm. It's who you are. It's getting any more in the league. And Schneider gets that penalty. Never mind, Shona. That one tonight was nothing. And he gets the penalty, and that was the big goal he scored on it. Malkin does that stuff. Now, I wasn't going to talk about Europeans, and he's the guy that got me going.
It's just Malkin. He's the leading scorer, and regardless of where he's from, he's the leading scorer, and he got away with
it. I like doing it.
By the way, Dallas has Darryl Sador, Brad Richards. Can you?